I never did one piece of homework in my entire 4 years of high school.
Why?
I needed the time to hone my skills on my future and not figure out where Saturn was. So when I got home as a freshman in high school and the new Beckett baseball card guide would come out, I would lay in bed for 6 hours and memorize the prices on everything. If I had all the prices memorized, that was an advantage over the other people that didn't.